Balsimelli Francisco Flores, one of the leaders of the Beltran cartel, was shot dead while driving in Acapulco at around midnight on Thursday. The assailant reportedly used an AK-47 and shot Flores several times before fleeing. Flores was found dead at the scene by police.